Since 2006, MTN Foundation, the CSR arm of MTN Nigeria, has continued to promote Nigeria's values through art and culture. In a bid to help empower more young people in the space, the foundation announces its plans to support a number of productions that will run through the last quarter of this year.
These productions, you know, were carefully, you know, selected to be supported because they speak to, you know, different spheres of the, you know, the arts and culture space, you know, from, you know, from theater productions, from grassroots productions, even to visual arts. And we're very, very proud of the work that they're doing and proud to support them.
The organizers talk about a new space they'll be occupying.
We've been talking all along about performing arts and talent and on stage and musicals, etc. Why is MTN Foundation involved here again? Okay? Because art, visual art, is indeed performing art. When you know about the true nature of visual art, the collection of all these things are what makes Nigeria's arts and culture space very rich and diverse.
The MTN Foundation, in partnership with the Musical Society of Nigeria, MUSON, is also providing sponsorship for students with a flair for music. And Ayo Ajayi, one of the first to benefit from such, shares his experience.
I studied with MUSON MTN Scholarship for 2 years. And after then, I proceeded, I did some things, and I came to BAP Production, where I was the music director for Saro and Waka, the musicals, both Lagos and London editions, and MTN was there as well.
The MTN Foundation is the vehicle through which MTN Nigeria runs its corporate social responsibility initiatives.